anybody knew anything about Gulley, Gulley was always active, always proactive. I noted that even one of my Facebook posts most recently, Gulley worked a traffic accident in which my wife was involved in. Mm-hmm. And we would still make fun of Gulley. Gulley still being ill with different types of medical attachments to him, Gulley was still chasing people. And, you know, of course, that was always the running joke, like, Gulley, like, when are you gonna stop, man? Like, you need to chill out, you need to calm down. And Gulley just had that spirit of, you know, as long as he was able to move and able to do it, he was gonna continue to do it. He was, for lack of better words, no pun intended, a dying breed, I mean, because of the type of person he was. Gulley was not going to stop until death came and summoned him. And otherwise, Gulley was gonna keep going, Gulley was gonna keep working because that's what he wanted to do, that's what kept him motivated. He wanted to be at work. And in my opinion, this probably was a means of him just trying to keep his mind off what was actually going on with him medically.